Mini Chapter 7, Development and Basics in the Avenue of the Stars Tower. Bangdead Games headquarters is on Avenue of the Stars, at around Constellation Boulevard, 30-something stories up in the sky above Century City. In an office, halfway along the eastern curve of the building, sits a man with his feet on the desk, sunk in thought, his empty gaze shooting through the window and across 7 miles of heat haze to the downtown skyscrapers. He's in his late 30s, white, between stocky and fat, wearing long baggy shorts, white sneakers and a t-shirt with a football printed on it. His hair is an average brown and short all over, above a forgettable face with a ready-to-grin mouth that's chewing gum. Dud Guy is employed here at Bangdead as head of games development. He reaches forward to press a button on his desk phone and speaks towards it. Ria, get me a cup of tea. The accent is English, basic down-to-earth London. After a moment, a woman enters and leaves a steaming mug in front of him. Thanks, darling, and clean up those dirty mugs in the corner, there's a pet. He presses another button on his phone and waits for an answer as Ria sets off down the length of the room towards a sofa and an armchair that flank a coffee table where 3 used mugs await her. While the phone rings at the other end of the line, Dud's vacant stare rests on 2 framed posters on the wall, one depicting himself accepting an honour at a games industry awards show, and the other showing him with a look of triumph, giving a double thumbs-up sign in a warehouse filled to the ceiling with shelves of new games consoles in their manufacturer's boxes. After several unanswered rings, his facial expression remains neutral, but his hand slams down onto the desk, with a violence that's casual, but extreme enough to cause Ria to jump at the far end of the room. At last the phone is picked up at the other end. A woman's voice on speakerphone says, "Hello, Dad." "Morning, Ashley. Couple of questions for you." He gestures at Ria for her to leave the room and close the door. "Hold on," he says into the phone, then drums his fingers on the desk until Ria has disappeared, before he resumes speaking. "Question one. Since our joyride with the drone, I've heard more reports of Jamie putting out inquiries about the availability of certain personnel. Must be in connection with his own projects. Have you heard anything along those lines on the hardware side?" "No, but I'll keep my ears open," replies Ashley. "That drone jaunt was super fun. Can we do it again, please?" "I would enjoy it," grins Dud. "But it might make him call the cops or something, so we'd better cool it." "Do you think he knows it was us?" "He may suspect. So keep your lug holes open for any word of him asking about drones. But we need to look out for him trying to headhunt from us. He's a competitor now, and don't you underestimate him. He knows how we work." "All right, question two. Ain't they Freaky's hardware? What's the current guess on when the server farm by LAX will be ready for action? Reality time, please. No optimism, just the basics."